like this. Let me see what I could do right quick. My people were made in whose likeness. Boy fly, they never flew like this. Pitch black butterfly from the other side. Somebody's style was yours, it wasn't mine. I'm in a small demographic of real ones dealing with all things classic. King's fabric, linen and silk from the home of the solid.
And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. We've got baseball on the show. It's the Boston Red Sox taking on the Houston Astros. So just about set now. Here's Tommy Pham. The pitch. That one misses, and we're underway.
7 o'clock.
The 1-0. That one fouled off. And 1-2.
One ball, two strikes.
And misses inside. Here comes a pitch. And now it's filled up. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Got a great back and forth in that at bat. He had to play off some really close pitches, and somehow, Boogie found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Next offering is down low.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Here's a 1-1.
Ball. 2-1 to count.
Called strike right there. Runner at first with no outs here. Swing and a ball popped up. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. One away. And here comes Xander Bogaerts.
That is her.
Bogaerts, who wears that number 2 on his back for his idol, Derek Jeter, swings through that one, 0-1. Late that time, and it's strike 2. Pham leads off first with one away. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it. And at first, Rafael Devers up next for the Red Sox. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one. The pitch. And strike 2.
It's amazing to look up and see 88 miles per hour on that changeup. Back in the day, that was a pretty good.
And he chases that one. That's out number 3. Bottom of the first. Standing in is the power hitting second baseman, Jose Altuve. A wind and a pitch.
Jose.
Up the middle. Bogaerts handles the chance. The throw to first, and they get Altuve for the out. So next up for Houston, Jeremy Peña, a guy who makes an impact not just at the plate, but also in the field. Smash to the left side. That's a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away. Man at first with one gone. Here's Jordan Alvarez. Big time power. Oh, right to the backstop. Throw to second. Not in time. He's there easily. And Sale deals. In the air, right center field. This is demolished. Way back and gone. Yordan Alvarez circles the bases. And they jump out front. It's 2-0.
He got on plane with that high fastball, but look how his bat stays in the zone for a long time. Absolutely crushed that pitch.
Absolutely. Here's Alex Bregman.
Batting fourth, the third baseman, Alex Bregman.
And the first offering is not close.